June 11th, on this day in 1918, the first aircraft took off from Mather Field. And until it was decommissioned, it was a major training center for navigators. Now, of course, I think FedEx and UPS fly in and out of there. But things change. Here's a bomber taking off with jet-assisted takeoff.